Two swimmers survived shark attacks this week at Myrtle Beach. They were both attacked on Monday. One of the survivors says she was in waist-deep water with her grandson when the shark bit her arm. We're told the other person was bitten on the leg. Officials say the attacks happened half a mile apart and are not believed to be related. Last year, at least four shark attacks were reported in South Carolina.